Hello everyone, it's me Ryan. Welcome back to my channel. Today I want to share the painting process of my latest Digimon watercolor art. This time I will be doing a voiceover instead of showing my face, and how to get from start to finish. This art was inspired by one of my favorite scenes from Digimon Adventure 20th Memorial Story. I like the chemistry between Sora and Biyomon, so I decided to make a new piece of it. As you can see, I already finished the pencil sketch. I started to paint without the inking process and using the smaller brush so that I can paint the detail more precisely. I tend to do the subject first, then the background, so that I can see them clearly. I also drew some fire around the crest, since Biyomon's Digievolution is all about the flame. The palettes I choose were quite simple. Pink and blue are the main colors. I mix white a lot with the base color so that I can make a difference when painting the shadow. If you want to see more of my art, you can check my Instagram account. And I am planning on setting up a blog, which I will write articles about my art and other art knowledge. So stay tuned, and I think that's all my ideas about this art piece. So let's just enjoy the rest.